If you are looking to track your website performance and gain valuable insight into your visitors' behavior, you are in the right place. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add Google Analytics to your Google Sites website. This powerful tool will help you understand your audience better and make data-driven decisions to improve your site. So let's get started. So let's create a Google Analytics account. Open another tab and type Google Analytics or go to analytics.google.com. Now click Start Measuring. And here, add an account name like a website name or your name. You can check this under data sharing. Scroll down and click next. Then property name. Add the name again. And then add your time zone. And click next. Then business size and business category. Choose the size of your business and then select the category your site belongs in, then click next. Next, choose the business objective. I can select any of these and click create. Now select your location, accept the GDPR data processing term and then check the Google Controller data protection terms. Click I accept. Next, choose a platform. I will select web. Set up data stream. Enter your website URL. Then enter the site name. Then at the top, create and continue. Click next. Now, Google will provide you with a Google tag. In the tag, you will see a Google Analytics tracking or measurement ID. Copy this ID from the G. Now go back to your Google Sites editor. Open your website and click on the settings gear icon at the top right hand corner. In the settings menu, select Analytics. Now paste the measurement ID you copied into the provided field. Once you paste it, it auto-saves. And now you'll be able to track your website performance and gain valuable insight into your visitors' behavior. And there you have it. You have successfully added Google Analytics to your Google Sites website. If you want to learn how to build a full website with Google Sites, check out my full tutorial on that topic. The link is in the description.
Click to watch other related videos below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.